This tutorial will cover finding scholarly education articles. Start with an education database. Access education databases on the library tab and portal under Quick Links. Click on Education. While most databases contain some scholarly articles, your best bet are ERIC, Education Source, ProQuest Education Database, and Gale Educators Reference Complete. We recommend opening Education Source, then clicking Choose Databases. Click on ERIC and Professional Development Collection, then click OK to search all three databases at the same time. Next, brainstorm keywords for your topic. Our research question is, what are the best methods to teach math to children with autism? In this question, the main ideas are teaching math and children with autism. Come up with a list of keywords for each concept and a list of synonyms to try if those keywords don't work. Combine keywords and synonyms using OR with one concept per box. Special education students should add special education or intervention to their search. Or add a grade or education level if you're not in special education. Now you're ready to filter your sources. In the search results, find the checkbox for scholarly peer-reviewed articles. Limit the date range based on your assignment requirements. Scholarly sources in education include peer-reviewed journal articles, government research reports, case studies, and conference proceedings. Use the source type filters to limit your results to those required by your assignment. Next, from your search results, find subject terms. Subject terms are standardized words or phrases used to describe a topic or concept. They are assigned to individual items by librarians. Subject terms are specific to each database. Find an item in the search results that matches your concept. Check the subjects listed to see how they compare to the keywords you chose. Consider adding subject terms or removing keywords to improve your search results. Review your search results. Databases have features to copy or share your search via email. We recommend doing this now as the database tends to time out while you take your time reviewing the search results. Click on the article title to open it. Access the article via full text PDF or HTML full text. Click on the journal title to find out its location. Because education systems vary worldwide, we recommend only using United States journals. To find all sources available, be sure to repeat your search in multiple databases and Primo. Simply copy and paste your search terms into a second database and repeat the steps for finding subject terms. Finally, repeat your search in the advanced search in Primo to access journals that are only available there. Be sure to use the peer-reviewed journal articles filter. Finding the best combination of keywords and subject terms is the hardest part. Be sure to experiment with limiters and refine your results. And remember to repeat your best searches in other education databases in Primo. Need more help? Request a research consultation using Ask a Librarian or give us a phone call.